Welcome to Parsec. So, you can connect to your computer and navigate through some of Parsec's settings. You're ready to dive into your work from anywhere and on your own terms. But you're worried you won't get the same visual fidelity that you're used to seeing in the office, that important visual information will get lost over the network. Well, look no further. In this video, we'll review each of Parsec's color and display management settings so you have complete control over how your streams look once you're connected. That way, you can rest assured that what you see in Parsec is exactly what you'd see if you were sitting right in front of your host computer. To get started, use the Parsec app to connect and log into your computer. Then click on the Parsec overlay button to access your computer's settings. The first setting we'll focus on is codecs. By default, Parsec uses the H.265 codec. This is our recommended codec to use if both machines support it, as it'll deliver a much better image for higher resolution displays than at the same bitrate of its H.264 counterpart. If you select H.265 and your computer can't handle it, it'll automatically switch to H.264. So it's best to just keep H.265 as your preferred setting. The next setting allows you to choose the decoder that Parsec uses. By default, Parsec will attempt to use hardware decoding, as this should provide a faster and more reliable experience. However, you can switch it to software at any time should you have any issues. Then we get on to one of Parsec's coolest features, exclusive to the paid versions, Parsec for Teams, or Parsec Warp, the ability to view your work in the 444 color mode. 420 is the standard for most online video formats. However, if you're editing high-resolution video or need that extra color information while working, selecting this option will switch Parsec to using 444 color in real time, and will also switch Parsec over to software decoding. This is because Parsec currently needs to handle the decoding itself for 444 color to work properly. It's worth noting that currently, AMD and Intel GPUs do not support 444 color, so your host machine must be using NVIDIA GTX 900 GPU or better for this to work. We recommend users toggle this option based on their current workflow. If you're currently doing some work that's color critical, such as grading footage, editing code in an editor, or editing a texture for your game, then enable this option. Once your color critical tasks are completed and you're returned to basic editing or any other task relying on motion, like animation or video playback, we recommend disabling 444 color for improved performance. Another cool feature in Parsec for Teams is the ability to view, work with, and customize multiple screens. If your host machine has multiple monitors available, you can choose the second screen option in the Parsec overlay panel. This will open your host's second monitor in another window, meaning that if your client machine only has one monitor, you can still access both of its screens. And of course, if you have multiple monitors connected at home too, you can use the full screen option to host each window on its own monitor, like you're right there in the office. If your host machine doesn't have multiple displays available, but you'd like to simulate some, you can do so using the virtual displays setting in the Parsec app. This setting requires you to download our virtual displays driver by clicking this link. Once downloaded and installed, these two options should then be available in the settings menu. You can enable up to two virtual displays on a host machine. The privacy setting here requires virtual displays and allows Parsec to disable physical displays on the host machine when a client is connected to it. It will also lock the computer once the last client has disconnected, forcing any new user connections to log back in to the host machine. This can be extremely useful if you're at home connecting to a machine in your office and you don't want colleagues in the studio or other members of staff seeing what you're working on. Back to the overlay menu. One of the most powerful features of Parsec when it comes to dual monitors is the ability to customize and control different settings for each monitor. For instance, if you're working with a second monitor that's slightly better than the one in your office, you can change the resolution of it to fit your monitor at home. Similarly, if you're not touching the second monitor often, you may want to reduce the bandwidth to something more suitable. This feature really helps you optimize your Parsec streams for whatever you're working on at any given moment, especially if you're in a bandwidth-constrained environment but still want the power of dual displays. And that is everything you need to get the most out of Parsec's color and display management settings. As you can see, it's easy to configure Parsec so that what you see in the app is exactly what you'd see if you were sitting right in front of your host computer. For more information on Parsec and using the Parsec app, follow the link below. Thanks for watching.